2012 ACS weekend, but it's got enough for the day. You didn't smell that. You blew it half. You paid someone to smoke the thing.
I'll never go into the brothel, but I guarantee you, Monday night, Grey Man in there, 40 euros.
No bish, way.
Bish, bash, bosh.
He's having a laugh.
Yeah. No, this year, someone has to go to the brothel. Yeah. One person take off for the team. But in fact, I think it has to be you.
Know. No, I'm not on it. But listen to this, though. Grey Man tried to steal my bed.
It's man, come.
I'm not going to the top bunk, but look.
What do you mean you're not going to
the top? Wait there, though. Look at this. Switch to that. That is the top bunk. Switch back to me. Grey Man said he's afraid of heights. So go to the floor and pan up. pan up. Please. How can you be afraid of that height, though?
That's not my bed, fam. That's Fats' bed, you know. He's gonna come in the night.
Can you imagine Fats trying to get?
I'm trying to say, though.
Can you imagine?
My name alone tells you I can't go.
Hey, you and Brian's better flip a coin.
What? Who got the envelope, fam?
Me.
Right. So, man, get first choice.
Yeah, man, second choice. Early. I was working. So, because I was working, I get certain privileges. One of the privileges is the bottom bunk, innit?
Is that what you think?
That's what I was informed by the
who? You know, who? Caleb? Razzler? Who? Liar. You left before us at 11:30 and you got here after us.
Because I was working.
How was you working?
I was at the other hotel.
You say you get
working,
paid.
Fam.
What did you mean working?
I was a lot in the rooms.
I was
sat in the rooms.
No, they were turfing you.
No, they I was always you. Here. I told Brand on the ferry, I'm in the room, you, me, Grey Man. I told you, when I told you, Coventry,
yeah,
I told you, you were in the room, you get me? Then I told Brand, look, obviously man's got a bottom bunk. You know what I mean? Because obviously he was reserved.
No.
Dean told me, fam.
Who's Dean?
Dean's one of the devs. Look, you never know. You're not even official right now. What are you doing?
I'm talking about Caleb. Caleb.
I'm talking about
Caleb and Razzler.
Did you swim? How did you get it?
Who, me?
Yeah.
Alright,
I rode my bike, you know, everyone that's on the team.
But hey, I'm saying this is not Fats' bed, innit? This bed, he's just lying in it for image right now.
That's my
towel right there.
Why would you do that? Never lay in your bed, fam.
Oh,
obviously.
What's he saying?
It's cold, Fats, innit? So you got to warm it, innit? You get me? Then after.
What, you want another man to warm your bed?
What do you mean?
What do you mean? What do I mean?
Heat is heat, fam. It's not another man. Heat is heat.
So you want me to warm up your bed for you?
No, I didn't say that.
What did you say then?
You're warming it right now for...
What, for what?
For me, innit?
For what? You want me to warm up your bed for you, Brady? You want me to warm up your bed for you, Brady?
See, Fats.
Oh, come on,
Fats,
man.
Fats is on some... I don't know. Okay. Fats is being watching too
much. It
might
look like a prison in here, but it's not that kind of...
No, this is a prison, though. Big man team, come on.
Oh. He said, Bernie Fats, you know.
They're watching too much Cell Block 8.
David Attenborough antics.
Prison, you're watching too much Prison Break. What's that doing?
Master Prison.
You say you're gonna get a tattoo on your back, man.
Ooh, Fats.
Me, none of that.
Fats, you want a tattoo on my map? Alright, Atlas, fam.
Just a dick.
You're gonna get a map, don't you? Atlas, fam,
what a dick.
Hey,
Brams. Hey, Brams, don't make me agree, man. Put you in the top bunk, bro.
Yeah.
Hey, Brams, don't make me agree, man. Put you in the top bunk, bro.
Yeah.
How can you tell him to put I can you tell Brams you want to put him in your own bed? Don't understand.
I bought the something, you know. You can't move.
That's not my bed.
This is Brams' substances.
Fam, I've been here from day one. That's what I'm saying, fam. I was in here before you niggas.
I've been here since day two.
Great man came, the first thing great man did is put his back on that bed.
That's not really enough.
I said, that's my shit, nigga.
That's between you.
That's not really enough, though, is it?
What do you mean that's not enough? That's my bed, fam.
Your person was not here, as in yourself.
My belongings were on the bed.
Okay, I didn't see no laptop there.
You saw the laptop there.
Like, you know what I say? Yeah, paper, rock, scissors for a cash.
No.
No, wait, I'm not playing games. This bed is mine.
I have all the people in this room. Man is tall. You can just step up.
Fam, I'm scared of heights, innit? It's not
that. No, allow that, fam. I don't hear that no more. I'm scared of heights. Scared
of listen, because we got the camera, you know what we're going to do in a bit? We're going to play Knockdown Ginger and see who's in. See what's going on, just put it in their face.
Yeah.
Girls only, though, I ain't got time for nothing.
Yeah, no more. So,
yeah. Yeah, when you open up the door, yeah, what are you saying, fam?
Nothing, fam.
Yeah, cool, yeah.
Yeah, no, nothing.
Them ones.
No, girls only. Where's it? Grey Man TV?
GYMR TV.
GYMR TV.
Or Get Your Mind Right TV.
Yeah, or Mind Right TV.
Get your motherfucking mind right, man.
No, but it's the damn cam, though. That's what you need to
know. Oh, it's the damn cam.
Damn cam.
Oh, shit.
Damn
cam. What is this coming to the rays, isn't it?
Everywhere.
Oh shit, I'm gonna get the drinks in a bit.
Uh-oh.
I see no.
Uh-oh.
Get wavy, yo. Yeah, bitch.
Call me Steve. Oh, I'm a wild boy. Fuck, I ain't done.
You're not laughing at that, right? My name is Rick.
Well.
You like with that voice?
No.
What to you?
Yeah, he's trying to come and say hello to you still.
No, wait, I'm coming out in a minute.
Hello, babes. How are you?
Coming out in a minute.
What's happened to the monk?
This is how the bumps are. Last year, what did I say to you?
This is worse than yours, you know.
This is worse than yours.
Remember, because she tried to take the mattress off the floor and she was going to say she was going to sleep on the floor.
Did she?
Because she's like, she can't climb up there. I was like, I can't climb up there.
Yeah, fats, fam. I don't know what you're doing, fam. You need to get a ladder or something.
Wait, hold on. You're at the top.
You know when man's chatting crap? Like,
what
like
you know,
he's saying he's good.
Why is he here?
He touched him off the bed.
He's hiding in the bed.
You can't get us out of the video. What? I'm scared of her.
You said that to go. That's what she said. Yeah. No, like she's taller in the bed as well.
Yeah, because taller in the bed.
No, she's taller than the double. They're both in the box.
She's scared of her when she walks, fam. You don't make no sense, fam.
That is actually the worst excuse.
Bun. Dizzy, biatch. Smoke until I
get dizzy, biatch. Lose control. Hey, don't honestly do that again.
You put it there and you
swing it out. You spun. Fuck that, that's you, Green. Man, ain't got that flexibility right now. That's you. Man, ain't got that feeling. Do that.
I think this is like the worst corner that we're in.
Scar. Yo. Wait.
What's Scar saying?
Real free. It's him. Are you in him?
Come from the man.
Scars is ghost.
Where's Fox?
Are you dead?
No, I'm calm still.
No, Biggie. You're
dead. Hey!
You're the guy right now, you know.
And they got one.
You've been caught slipping on this chip too much, you
know. Every time. Long time, bro. Yeah. I'm like,
he's doing side, man.
What's good?
Hey, what are you telling me?
Hmm? Yeah,
top, yeah. See, look, he's at the top, bro. He's not complaining.
Hey, Fats has got a top bunk and he's crying, fam. He's crying, fam. Why are you crying?
I'm not crying. It's
why are you crying for? What do you mean it's a myth?
It's an absolute myth.
You don't want it slumped. Whose shoes are these? Is these yours? Big
bikes.
No, Jesus.
What size are you, 12?
Your man just saying 12.
God damn, man.
Your car, no, it looks small on you though.
Huh?
It looks small on you when it's there.
Fucking hell.
Fucking hell.
What you lot on
me? You know what they say about big feet?
Big shoe.
Big toes. Big fat ego. Oh shit.
I need to sleep though.
Yeah, I think I need to do that.
You want to eat it?
No.
You sleep with a coach?
That coach was a myth.
Yeah, but
you
sleep with that coach. We're comfortable like that.
That's a Dover. That's on that coach.
Hey, man, get the camera right, man. Let's start saying hello to people on that.
Come, let's go upstairs, isn't it?
No, man. Look,
hey, where are these?
Hello, girls.
Hello.
Yo. Easy.
Why is he so big? Why is he so big?
Lovely.
I am younger fats, you know. I know I don't look it, but.
I repeat all the real niggas worldwide. Salute. Real shit.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, there's a red dot there.
Yeah, that's it.
Yeah, so.
See, man, we come in the room again. Just had a little zoom. This idiot, I come here, he's lying on my bed. Hey, Fats.
Yo, mate.
Fats' bed is up there. He come here, he was doing these little coach moves. Being the shop, like the shop boy who he is. Come here now, he's on my bed and he's not trying to come off. So, what are you saying, Fats?
I'm sleeping,
man. Come off my belly.
Leave that been at it for hours, yeah. Alright, we get to top bank, yeah. These times, yeah, look. You see, top bank, nice, untouched, you know. I'm getting up with the bed.
Hey, fam, this match, if this match goes on the floor, then there's a problem. The whole bed's going. Hey, wait there. How can he still be saying he's scared of heights? This is nuts. This is fat and sleeping on the floor. Look. It's not worth it, fam. It's not worth it. You get me? It's not worth it.
I want him. Hey, what is the camera on?
Yeah.
What? He's not getting his mind right. And this is Get Your Mind Right TV. And he's not getting his mind right.
My mind's right.
You get me? Yeah, but man's on the bed. Done enough. www.
You call that on the bed?
Bottombunk.com.
/.
You ain't getting it, nigga.
/ pissed.
Leave it. Sleep on the fucking, on the, what's it called? This.
Yeah, you sleep on that.
Why don't you pull this mattress down from up here and just put it on the floor?
Great man, do his thing.
That's his opportunity.
No,
that's your opportunity.
It's yours.
It's yours. I come in, my laptop's on my bed, innit?
Yeah, up there. Right.
Obviously, man said smoke with
so Brian. Obviously, I knew that was your bunk, fam. I know what Brian's done on this bed. Your
fam. I didn't do nothing, no.
I come in, fam.
Was on your this bed,
it wasn't.
My laptop was on that bed, fam.
My laptop was on this bed,
fam.
It was up there, fam.
I've got a video.
I ain't trying to bring me in. I don't bring me in.
When we edit this, you see my laptop, me chilling on
there. I don't bring, nah, don't. Listen, don't bring my name into it.
I don't know who done it. Brian's might have had a visit. Someone come. By the time I come, your laptop is up there.
Brian sweared on his niece or nephew ever.
My nephew.
Fam, he said he didn't touch it. I don't know if he had a visitor. Someone come put it up there. Fam. I don't know.
Hey, so Brian, is anyone in the room now?
Nah, still.
I don't know what happened.
It was you, fam. You touched my laptop. That, you know, you even violated.
Fam, have you dusted your laptop for print?
Yeah.
When did you do that?
Like 5 minutes ago, didn't you see?
No, it's been in your bag.
Are you mad? Of course, I've got the sauce in my bag, innit?
Sauce?
Yeah.
What are you? What kind of sauce?
Sauce to fucking do the thing, innit?
What thing?
Yeah, the fingerprints.
Yes.
You try the thing, innit? You try the thing.
But anyway.
Anyway, this is my bed. I don't know what Fats is doing. Fam. It's not that. Like, I come Amsterdam to be in Penn. Fucking hell, these times the building looks like a fucking Penn arena.
Oh, not on the gums! Not on the gums!
Demi, sitting here, I just want to make a small announcement. He's come to the attention of the public that I'm having birthday.
I'm having birthday.
Oh, go on.
Somebody tell me 419. Somebody tell me 419. Somebody tell me 419.